situation now in Hong Kong and in the Philippines is quiet the same now. Yeah, because it repress, it means it repress the rights of the people, yeah, especially the activists. If anyone's against the government, they want them to be in jail, or you know, they sue them to jail. We don't have choice. But I mean, we are in solidarity. So I mean, for the common good of the Hong Kong people and for us as migrants here. Yeah. So we are not really like for me is as long as we are with the common good, I mean as long as we are with the Hong Kong people, and then I think it's a little bit okay. Yeah, because we as long as they are on our side, and then we are also on their side.